nisa, mukama we unisa, we unisa, Yesu we unisa. Wenda bintu byokoze birago bukulu bwa manyigo nechisa cholina chendi.
What's your name and which university are you from?
My name is Ishak Nsubuga and I'm from KIU.
Did you participate in the Media Challenge initiative?
Yeah. Oh, yes, I did.
As?
I was a reporter for my English news team.
So how do you guys, what do you think about the competition that the other universities brought?
Well, I must say it was a really tight one. That's a fact. Because a lot of us expected to win, but we saw the competition was really tight. So I didn't get an award, but I'm okay with it. Yeah.
It was hard. It was really tricky. Yes, and yeah, I felt like I was going to win. I did my best.
It's a very beautiful experience because I was so pumped up because, first of all, I participated in the Media Challenge Initiative, reporting on climate change and disaster risk reduction. I was a news anchor, and I also did a radio feature story that I think they listened to. I'm not really sure. So I hope I get an award. I'm so excited because it was something that I got really passionate about. I got really attached to this topic because I went down to the slums of Zana and then I checked out how those people lived. And people say that they were really dying, and in a period of just this year alone, they had lost about 70 people, one of them being an S6 candidate. And that is really very sad. And that prompted me to take on the story and see what people are going through.
What's your experience here at the awards? Do you think that everything is fine and dandy and everyone is getting what they deserve?
Well, okay, everybody deserves an award, though there are those who are more deserving. That's what I can say. But the whole place is really beautiful. The ambience is so cool. Everything is nice. The fashion is spot on. Yeah.
It was a very tight competition because this year was like the tightest of them all. Because if you look at all the other years before the videos on YouTube, you'll find that the competition was not really that tight, but it was tight, but not as tight as this one was. This one was like put a notch higher, something like that.
How do you think Media Challenge Initiative is helping to make you a better journalist?
Well, I think it's giving me platform, first of all, and also it is giving me a perspective of everything you report about should touch someone for them to change their lifestyle or the way that they take things.
Next generation of journalists, I think, is going to be a great one with such initiatives to train us and take us through different things. Unlike other previous generation of journalists, maybe they just used to do university, but now we have such platforms that help us build our confidence and teach us different things.